At this point, you've finished an interview with another person to find out about your topic. And so you have hopefully a bunch of notes on the things that they said. Be sure to thank them as they leave your group. Now you're going to fill in the member or members of your team that left to be interviewed by other teams. So tell your returning team member a little bit about the interview you had. And so as you were telling them, put some of the information on this page here. You want to put together a portrait of the person that you came up with. This doesn't have to be super detailed. In fact, it should try to generalize the person a little bit. You want to give them a nickname. You want to see if you can solve the general problem that this person may be identifying. You probably heard some problems or pain points from this interview. What you want to start doing is make an educated guess about some of the issues that are going on behind the scenes. You can see here on the screen that we talked to Kelly, and we gave her the nickname Garbage Collector. And the idea that Kelly brought up was the fact that she needed reminders to take the trash out every day. And so one way you might identify as the real problem, that it isn't that Kelly needs reminders to do one thing every day. It's that she needs some sort of incentive or tracking system to be able to do those things that she has no interest in doing, those jobs that have to get done. And so in doing that, we're generalizing the problem a little bit more and identifying what might be the bigger picture problem that the interviewee didn't even know about. Now, this takes some humility. It turns out later on when you speak with your interviewee, you might be totally wrong about what you came up with, and that's okay. There are also lots of problems that you might solve within your topic. And so hearing from this person might narrow your lens and give you some insights into other ways that you can think about the problem that you couldn't do when it was just you and your teammates. Okay, it's time for you to go through this step. And because this step is so important, I'm gonna give you 11 minutes to complete it. So really take some time to dig into the issues and identify the real problem. Think about this in the eyes of the person that you interviewed so that you have some great ideas for the next step. All right, 11 minutes on the clock. Have some fun.
Thank you.